Hey there, Duck Hunter crew. Welcome back to another action-packed episode of Farming Simulator 22, where things are about to get wild and colorful. Today, we're hitting the track with some awesome police cars, the mighty Ford, the sleek Audi, the reliable Dacia, and the classic Chevrolet. But today's race isn't just about speed. It's about strategy and surprises, thanks to the mysterious portal traps. As we maneuver these high-speed police vehicles through our vibrant parkour course, portals will appear out of nowhere, teleporting our cars to different parts of the track. It's going to be a thrilling test of our driving skills as we navigate these unexpected twists and turns amidst a riot of colors. So buckle up, get ready for some heart-pounding portal action, and let's see which of these police cars can handle the chaos and come out on top. Make sure to hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and drop a comment below on which car you think will dominate today's challenge. Let's get this adrenaline-fueled adventure started.